Decatur police need your help finding a suspect who they say started a fire at Walmart. Police say this woman walked inside the Walmart on Spring Avenue and started a fire inside the store. They say she left the store parking lot in a small white SUV. Anyone with information should call Decatur police.